There is some new and disturbing video that will impact the murder case against media mogul Suge Knight. The video obtained by TMZ shows the January 29th incident where Knight's truck apparently runs over the two men. The truck backs up, hits one man. Seconds later, the truck comes back and runs over that man. We've had to, you know, digitize the video because it's very violent. And then it also runs over another. And one of the men who were run over died. Knight says that for his part, he was trying to get away because he thought he was being ambushed and might actually be shot. Suge Knight is expected back in court at 2:30 p.m. Eastern time today, and CNN's Paul Verkaman is at the courthouse in Los Angeles. Here with me, legal analysts Joey Jackson and Danny Savalos. Paul, first to you, what are we expecting? Because we're hearing now that Suge may have actually dismissed his attorney and is thinking of representing himself. Is that accurate?
Well, things change faster in Los Angeles, Ashley. And what happened is Knight has already appeared. Knight walked into the courtroom and he basically notified everybody that his new attorney is Matthew Fletcher from Long Beach. And then Matthew Fletcher came downstairs after this very, very quick proceeding, one in which a bail hearing was set for the 20th or continued until then. And Fletcher got in front of this whole video issue. And Fletcher said repeatedly that this was a case where Suge Knight was lured to this hamburger stand and then was ambushed there, he said he thought, by three men who were known gang members. Let's take a listen to what the new lawyer for Suge Knight had to say.
Suge Knight then puts his car in reverse, the gentleman hit, then he takes the easiest way out. He's not required to back out and reverse down the street. These guys were, my understanding of, active gang members. There's clearly a gun was removed from one of them.
Again, the new attorney for Suge Knight trying to get out in front of all this, repeatedly stating that 100% he says that this video shows that Suge Knight was ambushed, clearly laying a defense out where Suge Knight is articulating that these men had plotted and schemed to attack him at that burger stand. Outside the courtroom, though, others, supporters of not of Suge Knight, saying, of course, that he is just a thug and this is part of his criminal activity.